Of Origami. Good to see you, Lou.
Good to be here.
And we have a really great item to wrap up our show tonight. And it's also at a feature price, saving you $30 off. This is the 5-drawer cart with the wooden top. Today it's on FlexPay. Also free shipping, which is going to be a huge big savings on this baby. Because this is really like a great piece of furniture that is easy to install and easy to assemble yourself because it's practically no assembly required.
This is true. Well, it's origami. I mean, we expect that from origami. And of course, the other thing we expect is powder coated steel and real wood top. So you've got all that going on for you. Now, this is our 5-drawer cart because there are 5 drawers on this that are all powder coated steel as well. They're wire drawers, so for water flow, for airflow, you're gonna get all of that in these. These all slide out, and what's neat about this, I'm gonna take this one apart just to show you. Well, here, take a look. They come out to the end, there are stoppers on those, so it's not just gonna come flying out, okay? And you can see, you've got 2 of them that are a little shallower depth, and then you've got 3 big ones on the bottom. So I'm gonna pull these guys out, and I'm gonna stack them here, because I want you to see, now, when you get them, they're gonna be nested, okay? But I'm gonna kinda stack them on top of each other like this, so you can see how easy it is, to pull these out of here. Now, watch how simple it is to collapse this. And by the way, this is also going to be the way that it's going to come to your home, just like that. It's very, very easy to do. Again, steel frame, powder coating all the way around. If I turn this around, you can see that's a real wood top right there. Mm-hmm. So you're getting a whole lot from this. To set it up, you just pull the sides apart like that, and it just kind of falls open. And then all you've got to do is just start putting the drawers in. No, it actually really is simple. Each one of these drawers will hold up to 8 pounds inside of them, so you can put a lot in these, and that makes it very versatile because you can use them anywhere you want, in the house, in the garage, any place that makes sense for you. It could be furniture, it could be storage, you know, whatever your needs might be at that time. Eventually I'm going to get that in there. There we go. Okay, that guy, all right, we're going to leave it there for now. Oh, you know what?
It's live television. No, do you want to put the top on?
Yes, that's exactly what it is.
Okay.
Because it's that time of the day where Lou's tired. So he's looking at this thing going like, hey, now there are little pegs on the bottom here, and you just got to line these up, and they just, the top just sits on there very, very easy.
I thought maybe you had a new style or a new way of doing this that I'm not familiar with.
No, it's called the 1 a.m. way of doing things.
Hey, you know what? You can do this half asleep, and you can do this practically blindfolded because you don't need any tools.
Look at that. I feel like I am now.
You can do this half asleep if you're in Caputo. There he is.
Done. Look how easy that was.
By the way, we have lots of great colors for you. This one.
This is the silver.
This is the silver. Okay, good to know. It's a nice sort of industrial look in the gray.
It is, and if you go across the back here, so here we've got the beautiful, crisp, clean white. Mm-hmm. Next to that, we've got turquoise. Then we have the silver again.
Silver,
by the way, if you've got other origami pieces, the silver's probably gonna be called platinum. So if you're trying to match this to another piece, silver or platinum, it's gonna be the same thing. Next to that, we've got the beautiful black right there. It's a very nice matte finish on that. Red, fire engine red right there, was I like to call it, the origami red. Next to that, the vintage bronze, and then we've got the mellow yellow.
Oh, this is pretty, the light yellow color.
Yeah, it's a really nice yellow.
Let's talk dimensions. It's 35.5 inches in height.
Right.
And then 16 inches
by 15.5. Right, so it's almost square. Nice small footprint on this one.
Which,
but that's what makes it so versatile. For instance, like this guy right here, when my wife Kelly saw this particular cart, she lost her mind because she paid a lot of money at a store that sells containers, and she went there and bought a cart that looks very much like this and paid a ton of money for it, okay what I mean? For her crafting. Now, look at all the craft goods that you can put inside of this, and because it is a solid top on here, this is great to put, you know, if you've got a sewing machine or any other things that you like to use when you're crafting, you can see how much you can put in here, and you can see everything, and that's kind of the big deal.
Yes.
You can look at it, you're not guessing, you know, because I'm one of those people that, like, if I have solid drawers, I'm opening every drawer looking for something.
Closets, cupboards.
Doesn't matter. I got to be able to see through everything. So that's why this is so perfect for that particular application. Now, this vintage bronze one, in my opinion, this is the perfect color for something in an office. And that's kind of how we have this one set up here. And you can look at all the office supplies that we've got here, all the pens and, you know, pencils that are inside of here. Legal pads fit in here easily. I mean, those drawers are nice and big. Reams of paper fit in here with absolutely no problem. So tons of space.
Yeah,
and you don't pay a lot of money. By the way, the wheels do lock. None of these are, but the wheels do lock. box so it won't go sliding all over
and
the place.
And can you set it up without the wheels?
You can, and here's what's interesting about that. The drawers always hold 8 pounds, okay? With the wheels on this, we recommend 22 pounds as the weight limit for the top. But okay, if you don't use the wheels, you can go up 4 more pounds to 26 pounds for the top of it. So just a slight difference right there. I'm a wheels guy. I like to have the wheels on, you know, furniture so I can move it around. For the kitchen, red is the color for accents in the kitchen. This is a great piece to have there. And what's interesting about this particular one, still, it's got all the drawers and everything, as you can see. Look at the molds that are in here too and how easily those fit in there. And we know that these are big, okay?
Right.
So plenty of room in
these
drawers.
You're putting like your Bundt cake pans in there.
Exactly. Well, you know, I like a good
extra bakeware. Mm-hmm. I mean, who doesn't love cake? And then you get room for all your utensils.
I mean,
think about it. If you don't have enough drawers in the kitchen.
Sure.
And a lot of us don't. I have a smaller kitchen. I have like 2 drawers.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, like one is for silverware,
drawers. Yeah.
You know, and one is for some extra utensils, and then that's pretty much
more.
As many drawers as I get. So I love that it gives you extra drawers.
Yes, and because these are breathable drawers, meaning the air does flow through, if you wanted to put produce in there, you could as well. You know, onions, anything like that.
The mesh packets are baskets are nice and airy.
Now, check this out, too, because I haven't seen this in a long time, but check this top here is actually a cutting board, and it's made specifically to fit on top of this. If you notice, it has these metal corners on here on the cutting board, and you can just sit this on any one of them, any one of the, you know, this particular one, and it just sits right on there and holds it in place.
Okay, and you can add that to your order.
Yes.
I'm not sure
we have all kinds of accessories.
The price on that one, but we'll double check. But that is your cutting board top.
If you're buying it,
otherwise, it's going to be the wooden top underneath.
Exactly.
But yeah, almost like turns into like a kitchen island, really.
It kind of does, which is kind of a cool thing about it.
Typical counter.
Yeah,
height.
It's about counter height. Yeah, so that's what's nice about it is you can slide food onto it or whatever you've got to do.
Okay.
You know, big plates and things like that.
By the way, the cutting board top is like $41 and change.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which it's a nice cutting board. This guy right here, you know what? This is great to use as a side table in a bedroom. You know, if you don't have any and you're thinking about, oh, you know what? I could use more drawer space. This is wonderful for that, as you can see. Actually, we've even got like a kid's gaming system in here, so you could use this in the kids' room. I mean, you know, if you've got an office or a den or something, this is a great place to put your Blu-ray or anything that you might have, you know, really good for that. And I mentioned earlier how you could use it indoors, outdoors. This is amazing for the garage. I mean, if you're just like, you've got a workshop that you use, this is a great addition to that because, again, you can see into the drawers and they are powder coated steel. So this isn't like a piece of particle board furniture where you're putting heavy things in or things that might be sharp and you're worried, oh gosh, I'm going to damage it. You're not going to hurt this guy. I mean, this is all nice and tough steel right here, as you can see, and plenty of room for all your tools, and here's the extension cords and paint cans, and everything's right here.
Yeah, and I love that. I mean, just wheel it into any closet, and it really turns your closet into like that custom closet experience.
Yeah.
Whether it's indoors, whether it's outdoors. Love your idea for the garage. Again, think about maybe it's your kitchen or your pantry area. Maybe you need some extra countertop space for, you know, all the appliances, whether it's a toaster oven, or whether it's a blender, or whether it's a coffee maker, whether it's a pressure cooker. You know, then you can put all your, I mean, you could even put recipe books. You could put all of your extra cooking utensils down below.
Right.
That would be fantastic. This would also be great for spices.
Oh,
don't you think? You could just put all your little spices in there.
Why not? I mean, you know, that's the thing about origami. I always tell people is that you're only limited by your imagination. So if you want to put spices, you can put spices. I mean, it's really up to you.
Lou's not going to tell you what not to put in your
origami. Once you buy it, it's yours. I'm not going to tell you. Now, this one right here, and I love this idea for a bathroom, because a lot of us have bathrooms where maybe we've got a pedestal sink, you know what I mean? And so there's no place to put your towels or to put extra soaps or toilet paper or anything like that. This is absolutely perfect to be able to put all those things in there. And I love it, you know, for a guest bathroom or something. Something like that. I just think that this is such a great use of that space. And because it does have that smaller footprint, number one, this is going to be perfect to fit in a bathroom. Let's face it, bathroom. Very few people have huge bathrooms.
Right.
So this is a nice addition to a smaller space. But because this is powder coated steel, you don't have to worry about the humidity. So if somebody's, you know, showering and that kind of thing, you're getting that humidity up there. Not going to be a problem with this one. And the wood, because it is real wood. It's not that particle board where the humidity will really hurt that. It'll start to bubble. It'll start to, you know, the paper will start to peel off of it because that's all that is just a sticker. This is real. So you don't have to worry about that.
Real thing.
It's
also,
the real
I love
deal.
That it's not going to get moldy. Like sometimes plastic gets moldy in the bathroom, or sometimes if it's just, you know, like some kind of random mystery metal, it starts to rust. That's not going to happen either with origami. This is the best time to shop origami tonight while it's at $30 off, and we have 5 flex pay, and we have free shipping. So you kind of get all three there. You get a great price, you get extra flex pay, and you get free shipping, which is gonna save you another, how much does it usually save us on origami?
For shipping?
Yeah.
It depends on the piece and how big it is, but I mean, it could be up to $20, $25 depending on how big it was.
This is not a small piece of furniture.
No.
I mean, altogether, it's gonna weigh, what, over 20 pounds?
Yes, with everything together.
With everything together, and again, how easy is the assembly when you get it out of the box?
I mean, that's the thing with this. No tools required. You just grab it and it falls open. And you can see how the frame just drops into place. Then you're gonna put that top on. Remember, there's these two pegs at the top of this. So all you've gotta do is look at these pegs, and up underneath here are little holes. So you just kinda like, I'll crouch down a little bit. Sometimes you can feel them. I'll just crouch down and you can see how that just sits right into place once that goes on there. And that's locked in there now that I've done that. Then it's just a question of sliding the drawers in. So no tools required for this. And you know, usually when you build something like this, there's a lot of sweat, there's a lot of time, you know what I mean? not the case with origami. And I can say that I have never read the directions for any piece of origami.
you don't need to. Just recently we moved into a new apartment and we ordered something that came with instructions.
Yeah.
And as soon as my husband opened up the box, and you know how all the hardware comes in those packages
where
there's
like
8 different little pieces and they're all labeled. And then he pulled out the instructions and that was like 10 pages. He was like, oh no.
I know that feeling.
Oh no. Yeah. And he just automatically was overwhelmed. And like you said, a big headache. And I was like, I had to like calm him down. I'm like, we can do this.
Yeah.
We'll go through it one step at a time. But you know, that's 1 hour, 2 hours, could be 3 hours of your day that you'd rather spend doing something else.
Mm-hmm.
And as soon as you get this open, you'll be like, wow, I'm gonna put this in my office. I'm gonna put this in the pantry. I really need this in my bathroom.
Oh.
Maybe it's a solution for the laundry room. I mean, then that's gonna be the inspiring part, is it gets you organized.
It does.
And it helps you find a place for everything.
It does, and it's the size that you could use in a closet. You could use this in a pantry. You're right, you know, all those little spaces, because for a lot of storage, you need a big space. You know what I mean? I don't care if we're, you know, you're using your vertical storage. You do need more room. With this, small footprint, but think about all the storage that you've got there. And if you think about the fact that you can put 8 pounds in every one of these drawers, that's a lot.
Yeah.
And plus, you know, we don't always have this many colors. So to have everything today, let's do that again.
Let's do colors.
Everybody.
Yeah, that's a silver.
That's
again,
the silver.
That's gonna match the platinum if you have other origami pieces.
Right.
And then we'll go over to the white, which is kind of fresh and clean, a bathroom, a kitchen, a pantry, a baby's room. You know, think about how many diapers you could get in there.
Put it by the baby's changing table.
A great idea for, you know, whether it's a kid's closet or a baby room.
Sure.
This is our...
This is turquoise.
Turquoise, okay.
Yep. Beautiful turquoise. I love the color combination right there. That's that platinum silver. Then this is the flat black color here, which is, I think, the most sophisticated color that we have with this. Then the fun red with that top on it. Remember, it does have the wood top on it, if you get that. Then we've got the vintage bronze right here. If you've got wood furniture or leather, that looks fantastic. And then the yellow, which I haven't seen in a while. And it's not like a in-your-face, scream-at-you yellow. This is a nice, calm yellow that we've got here. So great choice on that guy, too.
Yeah, it's so pretty. So think about it. Maybe it's arts and crafts supplies. Maybe it's for the kids to put all of their school supplies, or maybe they've got markers and crayons and, you know, coloring books and paper and, you know, whatever it is. Maybe you want to put this right next to your favorite reading chair and you've got your crossword puzzles, you've got your Sudoku books, your newspapers and magazines, you know, maybe write everything at your fingertips. Or if you need something that's a little bit higher, next to your bed. I love this idea because if you put a bedside table lamp on and you want that light to cascade down, or maybe you've got a CPAP machine.
You want a toilet.
Anything that you need at your fingertips, it's all right here.
That's it.
That's it?
That's it.
Okay. thank you, Luca Caputo.
You're very welcome.
Always a pleasure. Such fun. And remember, tonight's the night to get this. It's $30 off and the free shipping and the flex pay. So it's the perfect time to make your order on HSN.